welcome to Brains and the Bean. If you're new here, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you're oldie but goodie, thank you for staying tuned to your girl. So as you guys know, our legendary sprinter Usain Bolt have been trying to get a soccer contract. Okay, he retired from athletics, he retired from sprinting, and now he wants to go into soccer. So, as you guys know, that they've been trying to make sure he stays out of soccer, saying that he's not good enough, saying that they need to make sure he piss tests because he's an elite athlete. Like, the things that they have been putting him through are crazy. So, it says Jamaican superstar Usain Bolt is expected to part ways with the Australian Central Coast Miners after reportedly rejecting a contract offer by the A-League side on Tuesday. Negotiations reportedly stalled over money, with the offer being much less than what Bolt's camp had been expecting. The offer table was also see Bolt playing on a second-tier team, according to reports. The 8-time Olympic champion has been on trial with the Miners for several months in a bid to fulfill his dream of becoming a professional footballer. He scored 2 goals in the trial match nearly 2 weeks ago in his first start, which has fueled anticipation that he had done enough to earn a contract with the club. Bolt agent Ricky Simmons said that Sunday the 8-time Olympic sprint gold medalist had received an A-League contract offer from the Central Coast Miners. However, in perhaps the first sight that there was could be hiccups, Miners coach Mike Morvey not only denied any knowledge of a contract offer, but apparently expressed doubt that Bolt could fit into the team. So, when they realized that Bolt was not going to take the offer from them because they offered him such low money, the coach talked about he don't know if Bolt could fit into his team, which is total BS. Bolt also had another offer from Maltese, another squad, another league, and I think somebody said this is now getting to become the joke of the year. This, however, keeps him in the news. Somebody says, yep, this is not a joke. This man is trying to fulfill his dreams. And everybody, no matter how old you are, you need to try to fulfill all your dreams and aspirations. And Bolt is going for it. And I applaud him for going for it. Because at first, a lot of people were saying that he couldn't play soccer, he don't have the body for it, he's not going to get any offers, he's not going to get a contract, but now he's actually receiving offers and he's declining them because they're not offering him what he expected or what he think he deserved. And as a elite athlete, as a 8-time Olympic medalist, you know that he has the drive. You know that he has possessed the ability to become a great football player if he was a great sprinter. He's going to put as much effort into football as he did with sprinting. And also, Bolt is a crowd drawer, okay? He draws a big crowd. And I applaud him for not taking these low-ball contracts that they're offering him because he knows his worth. And I think that Bolt is going to continue to try and try and try until he gets the offer he's looking for. And never, ever doubt yourself. Never, ever take low ball or take something that you don't think you deserve. Stick to your price and stick to what you know you deserve as a, whether you're in the career field, you're in athletics, whatever field you are, know your worth, because people will use and abuse you because you do not know your worth. So comment in the comment section and tell me what you guys think. Do you think that Bolt should have taken these low budget, low ball offers and work his way in the league and negotiate more money later on? Or do you think that he is right for not taking these low ball offers? or low number contracts that they're offering him because he can get injured. Something bad can happen to him while playing soccer, and you never know. Comment what you think in the comment section and tell me, what do you think about Bolt also trying to be a soccer player? Do you think he has the ability to do it? Do you think he can't do it? Comment everything, all your thoughts in the comment section, and I'll see you in my next video. Deuces.
All them a preach and preach, step over they go beat and teach. Them a jive by and I know them can't reach. Go and back up your grandmother preach. Them a pussy on the street and me seat. Go over they go beat and teach. Beat, beat and teach. So beat and teach. So beat and teach.